Oh man, it's pretty red. Looks kind of like a massacre or something here. It's this is the official portrait?
It's kind of ghoulish. I think he might be a more attractive person in a photograph, I guess.
It's a bit more modern, I would say.
I mean, the face actually shows a lot of character. I'm not quite keen about the red. I mean, it looks like floating head and floating hands.